The next ski I tested ski touring was the Faction Agent 2.0 179. This was a very light ski. Underfoot, it was a little bit more narrow than some of the other skis I tested. The way the ski is shaped as well, that early rocker, makes it even that much easier to go ahead and break trail on fresh powder days and getting up there early. This ski skied like a very narrow ski. So it was very sharp, precise, and especially with tight turns, it was very simple to go ahead and lean them over and make some quick adjustments when you're skiing downhill fast. Faction Agent 2.0 is a ski that is gonna handle everything in the backcountry for you, as well as complement inbound skiing. This ski favors more of that individual that is going out in the backcountry, skiing some steep lines, and not necessarily looking for the deepest turns, but more of the technical turns.